Raider Nation is mourning the death of legendary quarterback known as the Mad Bomber. Daryle Lamonica died yesterday of natural causes at home in Fresno. He was 80 years old. The two-time MVP of the Old American Football League joined the Oakland Raiders in 1967. The next year, Lamonica led the Raiders to their first Super Bowl appearance, which ended in a loss to the Green Bay Packers. Lamonica was known as the Mad Bomber because of his long touchdown passes.